sa showbiz tayo, sir. Oo. Oh, wala na larawan, nasabi nyo sa
akin, sir.
Ano siya, ano bang buto?
Okay. So, may inside scoop kayo. Alam nyo, yung picture nung umiikot dyan, online, staged yun. Nung nandun ako sa Singapore, two things. Hindi ko sinamahan ng tatay ko. May sarili akong lakad kasama. We were about 12 of us. Ako at ang aking mga kaibigan. After nag-recess, matagal na namin plinano yan. Matagal na namin binukyan. Anyway, I was with a big group of people. Nung kami po ay umiikot, may lumapit sa amin. And may kinukuha kaming, I think, something to drink or whatever. May lumapit sa amin and they said, picturean ko kayo, pero you have to cheers and look happy. So yung gumaganon kami, staged yun. Pero yung hindi ko alam ay lalabas yan sa F1 website. Yan ang hindi ko alam. Akala ko parang amateur photographer lang na umiikot na was taking pictures. Na tinanong sa akin, oh, can you please do this? Nung lumabas, ang daming nag-assume, number one, that I was with my dad, which wasn't true, I saw him once. Number two, na si Alexa girlfriend, which is not, she's a friend of mine. And kasama yan sa barkada ko. Actually, if you look, may mga nakita akong comment kasi yung kaibigan ko na sa background, puting kaibigan, he's British. Ang daming nagsabi, sinong taong yan? Sa akin na lang yun sa background. No, we were a big group. We were a big group and thankfully kaibigan, matagal na namin kaibigan ng organizer para sa akin, so inimbita kami and well, libre lahat, so medyo swerte ako.
So hindi ganyan po yan, sir?
I'm sorry? Yan lang talaga hinahanap mo, ha? Kaibigan, showbiz ka ba? No. Magkaibigan talaga kami ever since. Yeah.